Hey you guys, it's Mimi Quarantina. I missed you guys, and I told y'all in my last video that I will be making a Halloween special. Yes, this video right here, y'all already know. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I was thinking about this, and usually I don't play with stuff like this, but everybody's out and I'm not doing anything, so I thought, why not, you know? So yeah, so I'm gonna do this Charlie thing. And yeah, so let's see if this really works or not. I've seen multiple videos, and I've seen one with Dion Denzel, whatever. I really like him. He's a really good YouTuber. And when I watched him do it, it actually worked. Like, you could see it. Like, it was, you can tell when something's rehearsed. That right there wasn't rehearsed. So let's get right into it. Okay guys, so I'm gonna be getting started. So I got the paper, and then I got the two pencils, and yep, here we go. Gotta place it here. And mind you, I put it right in front of you guys so that you guys can see whether I'm lying or not, whether it moves or not. Y'all can see for yourselves, so yeah. So it's yes, no, and then no, yes. All right, let's get started. All right, let's try this again. Charlie, can we play? All right, guys, I'll try a different location. Charlie, can we play? Alright, you guys, y'all saw it for yourselves. Nothing happened, but believe me, the video I saw, it happened with this other person. Not only that, but like, I heard that you're supposed to play with two people. There's only me. What else? I don't think my mind was clear enough. And then on top of that, there was a point I don't think I put in the video. I mean, I think I took it out, but there was a point when like, I was just like getting frustrated. I was like, you know what? And then I saw a move, but it was just my breath. It like, it blew on the pencil when it turned. So I was like, you know what? Forget this. It is supposedly, like, I did research on it and it's like a real thing. It's damn near like doing a Ouija board type shit. That's why I wore this, because I'm a Christian. And maybe this is why I didn't want to come. But, and then supposedly, like, it will really work with people, but it would be some really, like, some bad after effects. Like, stuff would be happening in their house, but nobody died from it or whatever, or got possessed from it. But, yeah, you know, I'll let y'all know. I'll let y'all be up to date, you know, if I have anything going on in my house. Hopefully I don't, because I'm good. But, yeah, so that's about it. Sorry nothing happened, you guys. I was hoping something was going to happen, but I guess not. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for your girl, Mimi Quarantina. Oh, that ain't work out well. I forgot I had this on. Yeah.